dark field microscope will light up the tear on a black background, so you can actually see the beautiful patterns and shapes. I think tears are so unexplored, we need to figure out why.